my name is Karina Sanchez, and I am a junior at the University of Iowa. I'm studying pre-physical therapy and athletic training. So because of this, I spend a lot of time in the chem building. In the labs, a glass blower makes all of the equipment that we use, and I think that's really awesome, considering not many people know about it, and I think we owe them a lot of credit for it because so many people utilize these things in the labs.
My name is Benjamin Revis. I've been at the University of Iowa for 6.5 years as the scientific glass blower, and I've been blowing glass for about 10 years. Scientific glass blowing is a passion. I find it fascinating that you can take a tube or a rod and turn it into something useful. The shapes and ideas that can come up with are limitless, really. The limits the imagination of the end user, what they can come up with, and then there is a limit to my skill, but that's always growing. What I can do now is a lot more than what I used to be able to do. So it is a field that you continue to learn until you quit. And that's, for me, that's evidenced by several gentlemen that I know now that have been glass blowing for 40 plus years and still learning something new.